The German Chancellor may have announced her future retirement from frontline politics, but Angela Merkel was center stage for a packed-out European Parliament plenary. Outlining her vision of the future of Europe amid the chaos of Brexit and a rise in populism, she called for unity, including a European army. But above all, her vision was underlined by tolerance. It becomes more and more important for us Europeans to stand together. And that's why within the EU we need more than ever before the respect of the other and their interests. More than ever before, we need the understanding that tolerance is the soul of Europe, that tolerance is a core part of who and what we are as Europeans, and that only with tolerance we can develop the willingness to see the interests and needs of the other as our own. Despite this rallying cry, Merkel's record on austerity came in for some particularly scathing criticism from those on the left.
She never gave a big speech in Germany to defend the Eurozone. She never explained to people why it's a, first of all, also deeply German interest to stabilize the Euro and the Eurozone. And if you look at the right-wing development, the extremist development in Germany, you could see that the Alternative für Deutschland started as an anti-Euro movement and developed towards an extremely right-wing and xenophobian party.
However, Merkel's approach has won over some in the center for its balancing effect.
Mrs. Merkel has been, one of the pillars of European integration. She has been a very, very important factor in stability. At the same time, the whole European Union cannot rely on one person, of course. That would be unhealthy.